This your boy Be Real Steve, man. I hope I can say something today, man. You're gonna love this one. I want y'all to listen. Open your ears to this one right here, man. A couple months ago, I was on the phone with one of my friends, great intellectual brother. He's like a father figure to me. Anthony Hayes from Indianola, Mississippi. Powerful brother, man. He changes people. If you just sit down and listen to him, he has a lot to say. But he said one night on the phone. He said, Steve, you gotta win. You gotta win. You gotta win, young man. You gotta win. I say, win what? This man talking about win. What? The Super Bowl win? A basketball game? A football game? Win what? This man know my motivation speak. He talking about winning. I say, win. What you mean, win? He said, you must realize what's important now. That's winning. Hey, hallelujah. I want you to get it. Winning is realizing what's important now. What was important yesterday? Let's go back. Let's first take a step back. What was important 60 years ago? What was important? Okay, trying to get black people to receive the same rights as white. Trying to get blacks to realize to receive the same education as whites. Vote. We just want to be equal. I mean, that was important then. And it's still important today because I still feel like African Americans are behind when it comes to the educational system because of the communities that we grow up in. I believe the government can do more when it comes to the educational voucher. That's a whole other story. We'll get on that on another day. But realizing what's important now. What's important today? I'm going to tell you what's important today. And don't get me wrong, I believe in going to church every Sunday. I believe in hearing and preaching and teaching that word. I believe it to the day that I die. But let me tell you what's really important. That man that you pass by on your way to church, that little boy you pass by on your way to church, that girl that's a teenager and she's pregnant and you pass by on your way to church, we getting caught up on this religious dumb stuff. You got people out there that'll throw a gospel revival and see who has the best gospel choir. And you got people in the church jealous because they can't be in the choir. Just dumb mess that's not going to even please God. And you got people that will never realize the love of God because the people who say they love God ain't doing nothing for them. We got it mixed up. We do not realize what's important now. People out there will not come to church. Sometimes the church folks got to take God to the people. It's people out there hooked on drugs. It's people out there prostituting their bodies. It's boys out there that's lost grabbing pistols and robbing banks because they don't have nobody. If anybody gonna be motivative in their life, it should be the people who say they love God. I don't understand. I just don't understand. We do not realize what's important now, like Anthony said. I mean, that stuck with me. If every individual took out the time to love one individual and do something for that one individual, it becomes contagious. And that one individual want to go tell other individual, tell other individual. And it starts an epidemic. And people begin to love like never before. It's not about how many songs you can sing on Sunday. It's not about how much money you can put in that basket to make that preacher richer. What are the people doing for the people who have nobody? And that's what made Dr. King so powerful. He put his life on the line to step out there for people who didn't have nothing. It's good to drive that nice car, but if you ain't doing nothing for that person that don't have a car, man, you might as well hush up, because I really don't want to hear you preach. And that's what's important now. Let them words sink in, man. What's important now? I know I get off on my tangent and things like that, but I always want to say something that's going to just plant a seed in the minds of the people who listen. What's important now? So many people out there that's crying right now, hurt, broken, mistreated, molested, and they waiting on you to realize what's important now. This your boy Be Real Steve. I love you. White, black, Jew, Greek. We all God's people. I'm out. Bam! What's important now?